Cause I'm young, but I'm ready. Tryna get hot and heavy. Turn you on if you let me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Girl, I'm gonna take you somewhere that you never been. Show you some things that'll make you wanna show your friends. Have you so weak that you can't even say a thing? Welcome to Yes Bitch TV, honey. Yes, God. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I really do appreciate it. If you have not done so already, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share, bitch. Okay. Also, hitting the notification bell will update you each and every time I'm uploading something new. All right now, guys, and thanks for joining me for my reaction to Carrie D and Lyndon. Their group is called Roommate. For those of you that don't know already, which you should know because most of y'all follow me because of Chasing Dallas. Carrie D was introduced to us on Chasing Dallas. He is a singer. No, bitch, he is a singer. Okay? He is a singer, bitch. A vocalist, bitch. Okay? Like, Carrie D can sing, bitch. And so can his his band member, whatever. What do you call a two group? Do you call that a band? I don't know. Bitch, he's part of the Roommate, bitch. Okay, he's the Roommate. Okay? Fuck. Lyndon can sing the motherfucking panties off of a bottom, a cheeky bottom. Anyway, these motherfuckers can sing the house down. They have a wonderful song. I remember, I played it on a live a while back when it first came out. Purchased it on Amazon. If you have not had an opportunity yet, when you're done with this when I'm done with this, because I don't know how to screen share, but I thought about it too. Even if I did, I shouldn't do it, because this should force y'all to go watch the video. What I will do is I will attach the link to this video in the description box, so it's easy access for you. Okay. Like a slutty bottom searching for trade on a Saturday night, okay? I'm gonna make it real easy for you, okay? But the song is everything. The song is everything. We had an opportunity to see a few clips here and there throughout the final season, finale episode of Chasing Dallas, and throughout on Instagram as well. But I'm just now getting an opportunity to watch the full video, so you're gonna get my reaction, child. Forgive me if I do inserts. Thank you, Markel. Inserts, okay? Because you know that's just how the fuck I do. But I will give you an opportunity to, you know, listen to the song and everything like that. But girl, hopefully it's what I envision, which is basically Trade just locking you down, child, and just treating you like one more back alley whore. Yes, honey, that's what I envision. But I don't know, we'll have to see. Let's see. All right now, you whores. Anyway, child, I'm sorry. I don't know why I just busted out laughing like that, but people are still DMing me and talking to me about the Jennifer Williams video, child. Hoa. But yes, honey, we are here to motherfucking react to the video that Carrie D and Lyndon James did to Blow Your Mind, bitch. Blow your mind. Okay? Yes, God, honey. Let's get into the shits. Good quality. Oh, and there's some of the cast from Chasing Dallas in the video, too. Premier plays his love interest. Look at Carrie D. Okay, look at Lyndon James. Okay. Shut the fuck up. Ooh. What you keep on talking for. Come here, let me take off all your clothes with your permission. Cause you ain't doing the things you said up in your messages. Yes. So it's time for me to take control. Call me a pool. Grab you by your waist. Get that in your taste. Hold on, bitch. Hold on. I just gotta play it back. I'm sorry. We gotta play it back real quick because Lyndon fucked me up every time he say that his first verse. Like, he's a dominant, rough Trade. He's gonna disrespect you while respecting you. And I did put that in the comment section yesterday of the, when he posted the video. Yeah, shut the fuck up, bitch.
fed up in your messages. So it's time for me to take control. Call me a bully. Grab you by your waist. Give daddy a taste. No need for a plate. Just sit it on my face. We can go all night. And my favorite 69. I'm trying to blow your mind. Yeah.
Kiss me, taste me, bite me, lick me. Show me real tight. Baby, blow my mind.
Okay. Not what I expected. Okay, but I like it.
Baby, blow my mind.
Kiss me, tease me, bite me, lick me. Show me
real tight.
Everybody looks great. Everyone looks great. This is really cute. Look at Premier, charm.
I can tell you ready, baby. I expect expert level fucking, baby.
Look at Premier.
Child,
he like he wanna fuck for real. Listen to this, y'all. Carrie D can sing, bitch.
You put the arch in my back, daddy attack. Baby, it's all yours. Don't you hold back, you own it now. Now we're on this floor.
Listen, y'all.
If you with it, then I'm with it. If you want it, you can get it. As long as you, you.
Ass Carey, bitch. Ass. His name is Mariah Carey, bitch. Well, you ain't there yet, little girl. Look at Reese, child. Okay. Okay, that's cute. They look really good. Y'all roommate, if I can pay you in sex.
Baby, blow my mind.
Just go ahead. Listen to Carrie, bitch, you better, hold on, y'all, hold on. I gotta hear that again. Look at these bitches, let me tell you something. They are singing. Listen.
Baby, blow my mind.
Glory.
You
inside me. Ooh, Carrie.
Baby, blow my mind.
If you hold me, let me touch you right there.
Baby,
looking for me. He's ready to fuck.
Kiss me, tease me, bite me, show me real tight. Oh, baby, blow my mind.
Love for me, control me, lead me to love me.
Baby, blow my mind.
Okay, I'm living for this. Hold on. I have a question. That's the video, y'all. Okay, hold on. Ooh, shit. I just pressed something else, child. Hold on a second. I have listened to this song a lot since I bought it when it first came out, okay? I didn't think about this. Carrie D and Lyndon, drop down in the comment section or hit a bitch up in the DMs and let me know. It seems as if Lyndon is coming from a Tops perspective in his verses, and you're coming from a submissive bottom. And you know what? If that is the case, I'm here for it, bitch. I love the balance. I love the back and forth. And I love the perspectives of the top. Because Lyndon came in like, girl, not only am I going to rape you, I'm going to ask your permission, girl. Okay, let me not use the word rape. I'm going to approach you rough trade, girl. I'm going to serve you rough trade, but I'm still going to be polite and ask your permission before I handle that motherfucking boy pussy, okay? And then you got Carrie D coming in with freshly, I'm about to be fucked bottom tees, honey. Like, girl, control this pussy. Take it, daddy. I don't care what you do. Just blow my motherfucking mind, bitch. That's what was it was serving me. That's what it was serving me. Now, for the disappointing part, and it's not a bad thing. It depends on how you look at it. When I hear the song, visually, I get 50 Shades of Grey tease, but I understand that you guys probably didn't want to go with the stereotypical outlandish gay video. For those of you that don't know, these gentlemen are part of the spectrum, you know. And we have seen that one of the reasons the gays can't just be celebrated is because we do too much in our videos sometimes. And it can come, we already are a hated group. Let's just be honest here. People just love, wake up loving to hate us. And they'll do anything to stifle us. So I can understand from a creative and a, you know, business and just every balanced perspective you can think of why you guys would choose to do this video like this visually. You want it to be appealing to everyone. But I have to give the other perspective that says, is this really what you guys wanted to do? Not saying, okay, because it makes it seem like I'm coming down on the video. I love the fucking video. Let's be fucking clear. The video, the fucking vocals, the song, period, everything about this is everything. The dress code, everything about it is everything. But when I think about it on another level, I feel as if we're hiding. I'm not going to say we're hiding. And this doesn't just go for Carrie D and Lyndon. This goes for a lot of people that are in the spectrum that have creative minds, that have major fucking talent, but just can't soar any goddamn where because people love to hate us. How can I put this? Are we putting on because we want to be put on, but then at what point will we be able to truly be who we want to be? I don't know. I think, oh my God, they're going to think I fucking hate this shit. I don't hate this shit. I don't fucking celebrate no one unless I truly enjoy them and I motherfucking think they have something. Let me be very clear. And I've made myself very clear. So I don't want no one drama down in my comments talking about some, oh, you're talking shit. No, I'm not talking shit. I'm just stating an overall thought when it comes to LGBT members who possessed the gift, and these gentlemen have the fucking gift, but I don't want them to not be themselves, because again, when you hear the song, you don't see what I just saw. So if you haven't, you know, if you hear the song, go listen to the song and watch the goddamn video, okay, and tell me if you get, you know, listen to the song without watching the video and then watch the video while listening to the song, obviously. Girl, I'm just getting off work. I'm tired, y'all. My brain is all fucked right now. But I just have to keep it real. I see Thug Trade and fucking black ass niggas. I'm just gonna keep it real. Dreaded the fuck down. Probably diamond chokers. Oh well, we don't really want to symbolize people being choked with, but it's diamonds, girl. What's the tease? Anyway, girl, let's not be sensitive today. Y'all be okay? Shit. I mean, I just envision like, ooh, just this array of sexy men, but I understand we don't want to do the stereotypical gay thing. But shit, if Madonna can get away with it, and Janet and Paula Abdul and all the rest of these whores out here in the world that have become multimillionaires because they're exploiting sex. But and with a song like this is what I kind of expected. There shouldn't have been a love interest in this song, to be honest with you. It should have been you just slutting it out, okay? You having a couple of trades, you know, give the illusion of a classy gangbang or something. This is too much. I'm putting too much on this. Overall, I love it. I understand why you guys will go for this, but if you would like to privately communicate, maybe I'll just reach out to you anyway, but I'm sure you'll see the video, but in no way, shape, or form am I coming for this video. I love this video. I love the fucking song. I love these guys. Plan to have them on sometime after the reunion, girl, whenever that's gonna happen, child. That way we can just talk about the song, what their plans are, because these young guys are gonna go somewhere. okay? Like, bitch, I feel it. I feel it. Drop in the comments, let me know what y'all thought about it. Make sure you click on the link. That way you can go right to the video and you can watch it for yourself. It was perfect. It was everything. But again, just visually, and when I listen to the song, I just need someone to just, I need Trey to run up behind me, you know, ask me for my wallet, and then just say, you know what, I don't even want your wallet. I just want you on your knees, bitch. And then I get on my knees, and then he don't even realize I done stole his wallet. If you get it, then I get it. If you, child, whatever that note was, I can't hit it. I'm not nowhere near as talented as Carrie D is or Lyndon, but these guys did a great job. I love you. And yeah, good things are coming for y'all. I know it. I know it. Be blessed, never stressed, guys. Take care. Bye. Girl, come on over and let's get this thing cracking. You'll be surprised when you see what holes I'm packing. 'Cause I'm young, but I'm ready. Trying to get high.